The Senate Blue Ribbon Committee orders Justice Secretary Leila de Lima to present the so-called Napoles List. Committee Head Chair Senator T.G. Guingona says he signed a subpoena for de Lima to release the list of lawmakers Napoles implicated in the scam. Guingona promises to release the list once de Lima submits it to the Senate. De Lima responds saying, since it's a subpoena, I will comply. Guingona earlier said he would wait for de Lima to evaluate Napoles' testimony. But he says he decided to issue the subpoena in the spirit of transparency. Guingona also says former Senator Ping Lacson agreed to submit his own copy of the Napoles list to his committee.